This is how I make my chicken stew. I start by boiling the chicken with some onions, garlic, thyme, rosemary leaves, nor cube, all-purpose seasoning, half a tablespoon of salt. Add water and let it boil. And to the blender, add 3 tomatoes, add red bell pepper, habanero chili, ginger, and onion. I'll save the stock for later. Put your chicken in the oven for 1 hour. Boil the blended mixture. Add oil, chopped onion. Add the blended mix. Add tomato paste, stock. Add chicken. It's done.